All right, so we've changed your grip a little, Jim, and we're flattening your backswing. So there's where I want your backswing to go. Your hands aren't going to get so high. Now you'll be able to drop the club and right in the slot coming down. That's where I want you to practice at home. Get in front of a mirror and get that left arm to swing across your chest.